have a representative who's fighting for our agenda. And that's what we're doing. I say that while I'm like trying to make sure that I'm looking at everyone. So I really appreciate the faith and trust that has gone into not just me as a candidate, but this whole campaign. Because I have said this many times, and it's because it is fundamentally true. This campaign is not about me. This campaign is about the voices and the concerns of the people here in the, well, in the third district.